Hey guys, this is Doug from Carson, and today I'm going to talk to you about the RP-300 Red Planet Telescope. The RP-300 is a high-powered reflector telescope that comes with a weighted equatorial mount. As we've mentioned in our previous videos, reflector telescopes give you the highest quality image for your buck. This is because of the large aperture size, and in this case, the aperture is 114 millimeters. This will allow a lot of light to come through and give you that vibrant image of the sky you've always been looking for. One key feature of the RP-300 is the heavy-duty mounting system. When tracking stars in the sky, the last thing you want is distortion. Vibrations can come from something as simple as a car driving by and greatly reduce the overall quality of your image. With the heavy-duty mounting system, vibrations are greatly reduced and movement to the telescope is nice and fluid. Notice the turning knobs sticking out of the side of the mount. If you're wondering what these are for, allow me to explain. This is what we call an equatorial mount. Equatorial mounts are perfect for tracking stars. And since the Earth is always rotating, that means the object in the sky is going to be moving as well. With the slow motion turning knobs, you're able to make fine-tune adjustments in the sky. And since it's so easy to track stars with this mount, all you need to do is turn a knob and enjoy the show. I think one of the coolest things about this telescope has to be how much power it actually has. Did you know that Jupiter is over 350 million miles away? Have you ever wanted to see the rings of Saturn? Well, with this telescope, the sky really is the limit. The sleek design and attractive look complement dens and living rooms. It also makes for great conversation and shows off your cool new hobby. I'm Doug from Carson. Thanks for watching.